Today we are going to study the intervals as subsets of R. So what is R? R is the set of all real numbers. Here R is the set of all real numbers. So we are writing it in the form of roster. So it is minus infinity to infinity. This is the roster form of real numbers. And in set builder form, we can write it as R is equals to x such that x is greater than minus infinity and less than infinity. This is the representation of set of real number in set builder form. Now, so what is an interval of a subset of R? It means that intervals are the alternative ways of writing the subsets of real number. How? Intervals. These are alternative methods of writing the subsets of real number. There are mainly four types of intervals. First is a comma b. This interval is called open interval. It is open interval. Second is closed a comma b. This is called closed interval. Third one is open a closed b. This is semi-open. And lastly it is closed a open b. This is semi-closed. So if we are writing this interval in a set builder form, we can write it as suppose it is S. S is equals to x such that x belongs to set of real number and x is greater than a, less than b. This is a set builder representation of an open interval a. Closed interval a, we can write as x. X such that x belongs to R and x is greater than equal to a and less than equal to b. This is a set builder representation of closed interval a b. Then this interval can be written as x such that x belongs to R and x is, this is open a, so it is greater than a, and it is closed b, so it is less than equal to b. This is a symbol of less than equal to s4. It is x belongs to R such that here x is greater than equal to, because it is closed a, and less than b. In number line also we can see it very clearly. Suppose this is a number line, or we can see that it is a set of all real numbers. So open AB will be like this. Open AB. That means this point A and B are not included in this interval. Here it is the set of real line. Then closed AB. Closed AB means this point A and B is included in this interval. Closed AB. Now the third interval is open A, closed B. This means this B is included in this interval and A point is not included in this interval. Fourth is closed A, open B. It means A point is included and B point is not included. Let's take one example. Suppose A is minus 3, 4. This is a set A. It is an open interval minus 3, 4. And B is equals to minus 7, 5. This is a semi-closed interval minus 7, 5. So we can see that this A is clearly a subset of B. Because if in number line we can draw these two intervals, this is minus 3 and it is 4. Suppose here it is 0 and this is minus 3, 4. And next interval is minus 7. So here it is minus 7 and 5 is here. So we can see clearly that this A interval that is minus 3 comma 4 open interval is entirely lies in B, set B, that is closed minus 7 open 5. So we can say that this A is a subset of B.